After placing 12 sticks, now I will take away 2 and place in each boxes. Here, 6 boxes are filled. So the remainder, the quotient is 6 and the remainder is 0. Now we'll move on to next question. Take away 8 and place in each boxes. Now here 2 boxes are filled, so quotient is 2 and the remainder is 0. By using this method, we can easily learn division. Thank you.